do. It's Fluttershy. No. Yeah, Fluttershy. I'm gonna decide to change the name from Fluttershy because I don't want to copyright and make it Flaherty. Flaherty. Because I had the personalities of Fluttershy and Rarity. So Flaherty is just a combo name I just wanted to do. So yeah. Anyway, this will probably be my icon for when I'm recording because currently my face is breaking out more due to my new prescription. And also, I want to change a pace because I usually don't like the way I look on camera. So I thought, oh, why don't I make a character that can be on camera instead of me. So meet my new icon that I'm going to be using from now on. It's supposed to be me, except my hair's not that long anymore due to getting it cut. But this is what I did look like, partially. So anyway, just, I wanted to show off my new, icon. I still have to find a way I can hold this up without me having to move my camera around. But, yeah, so, I will be, taking questions now. And I would love questions because, well, yeah, I'm really running out of ideas. I will be displaying art on my DeviantArt. If you look up Naminate-chan, you can find me there. I'm going to try my best to post up as much artwork as I have, although my room is currently a mess, so, yeah. I'm still really shy on this, so please, please be kind. Anyway, yeah, starting not this week because I'm still so busy, and today I'm kind of tired, so I'm going to be posting up my art pieces, starting next week because I don't have much to worry about then. So please just go into deviantart.com and look up Naminate-chan if you want to check out my artwork. I have my pieces that I did last year for my art class up, I think, on my DeviantArt, if I'm correct. So please check that out. Also, this video is, since it's new, how I'm posting for my icon here, please like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And if you like this, my version of myself, please just comment down below, and I will be making more of my different poses. Also, if I could, I would like to try doing this online, but I don't have, the, like, paint thing they can make artwork with on the computer, and I really stink at that on computer drawing. I'm only good with hand drawing. So, yeah. Fluttershy, Flaherty, I gotta get used to that name. Flaherty, it's time for Flaherty to go. So, bye!